Yesterday night, most of you didn't sleep before 12 o'clock. You were watching the World Cup. England won the World Cup. That is a team full of immigrants. The captain is an immigrant. Stokes is an immigrant. The best bowler is an immigrant. There are one or two others. They were all immigrants who had come just 5, 6, 7, 10 years ago and now become English. So the integration process is far faster than ours. It took us time for people who have lived here thousands of years, the Sinhalese, the Tamils, the Muslims, to get together. But that integration process is carrying on. And I must say, after 2015, because we all work together, we have really made a reality of it. And we have to go further, ensuring integration, that we are all Sri Lankans. Have to be. We can be proud of being Sinhalese. I am proud. I am proud to be Buddhist. But I am proud to be Sri Lankan. And I am proud that there are people who are Tamils. I am proud there are Hindus. I am proud there are Catholics. I am proud there are Muslims. Also requires a lot of rehabilitation work. But this was an area damaged by war. People have their problems. We are sorting that out. There are war widows, others affected by war. We are also now taking into consideration the issues of the war widows. And we are finding relief. We are doing that gradually. But more than all, we must also come to a political solution. We came in the hope of finding a political solution. We discussed one. But unfortunately, we didn't have a majority in parliament. No one had a majority in parliament. So it dragged. But I like to say that I and my party stands committed to devolution. And we will discuss it and implement a devolution which gives the type of powers you want, which is acceptable to the Sinhalese, to the Muslims and others. A devolution based on it. My concerns have been the wastage that comes from it. I think it's your concerns or those we can study. The experiences where there has been wastage, where there has been successes, that we can study. Actually, the next 2 years, finalize this question, how devolution will work, not only at the provincial level, but also at the local authority level, because at the moment there's a lot of conflicts in between, and a political solution that I stand for. I have stood for it all the time, and I stand for it, and I'm sure we are very, very close to it. In the next 2 years, let us clinch it and finish it, and then proudly say we are Sri Lankans and we are integrated, to say this is our motherland and we are Sri Lankans and we are proud of everyone.
Raja Mathi Vijayakala Maheshwaran Mahatmiyadu Mehidi Adahas Palakala.
இன்று இந்த பாடசாலை ஒரு மாகாண பாடசாலையாக இருக்கின்றது.
අපේ එක්සත් ජාතික පක්ෂ රජය පසුගිය රජයට වඩා පාසල්වල අවශ්‍යතා හඳුනාගෙන සංවර්ධනය කිරීමට කටයුතු කරනවා. අපේ අගමැතිතුමා විශේෂයෙන්ම අධ්‍යාපන අංශයට වැඩි අවධානයක් යොමු කරලා තිබෙනවා. යුද්ධයෙන් පසු මෙම රජය අධ්‍යාපන අංශවල පිබිදීමක් ඇති කළා. ළඟම පාසල හොඳම පාසල ව්‍යාපෘතිය මගින් ග්‍රාමීය පාසල්වල ගොඩනැගිලි පහසුකම් ඇති කර තිබෙනවා. තවත් පාසල් 500ක ගොඩනැගිලි හදන්න සැලසුම් කර තිබෙනවා. ග්‍රාමීය ප්‍රදේශවල සිසුන් නාගරික පාසල්වලට යොමුවීම වළක්වන්නයි ග්‍රාමීය පාසල් දියුණු කළ යුත්තේ. ඒ සඳහායි ළඟම පාසල ව්‍යාපෘති ක්‍රියාත්මක වෙන්නේ. යාපනි දිස්ත්‍රික්කයේ හැම ආසනයකම ජාතික පාසලක් ඇති කරන්න අපි කටයුතු කරනවා. උතුරු නැගෙනහිර පළාත්වල පාසල්වලට අධ්‍යාපන අමාත්‍යාංශයෙන් බිලියන 8ක් ළඟම පාසල හොඳම පාසල ව්‍යාපෘතිය වෙනුවෙන් දැනටමත් වෙන් කර තිබෙනවා.
Thank you.